Bonjour, my reefing fam. What is going on? My name is March. This is Fragbox TV, and we got this coffee maker because of you guys. I'm going to come back to that in 1 second, and we're going to tell you what we're doing here on Saturday, November. Sorry, Tia. I know you're eating. What day is Saturday? Saturday, November. Give me the date, lady. Every time she's eating, I pick up the camera and make things nice and awkward. What are you having today?
Dumplings.
Vegan dumplings.
Yeah, they're kimchi dumplings.
Kimchi, nice. So, this Saturday, November 13th, you live here in the Toronto area, come by because what we're going to be doing is corals and coffee. So, before COVID, we used to do these fun get-togethers, meet and greets with people that... What are you doing, Mr. Fish? You look like you want to jump. Get out of here. So, we would do these meetings where people would come together and just share our love of the hobby and everything to do with coral reefs. And at the same time, you get to be in the store and shop, meet like-minded people. And now you can enjoy a coffee on the house courtesy of Fragbox. It's not even courtesy of us, it's courtesy of you. So if you don't already know, maybe you guys get hit with ads. Are you getting hit with ads here on YouTube? We get paid from the ads. I'm just going to come out and tell you that. But we take that money from the YouTube ads and then we're putting it back into Fragbox. So it paid for our very nice macro lens. Let me show you what you guys bought. Give me a second here. Let me go get it. So what I was saying was, before I got sidetracked, as usual, you guys have bought us this beautiful Canon 100 millimeter macro lens. Now, I'm still learning how to use it. I have a tripod. I don't have the patience for it, so I'm using it by hand. Sorry if it's a little bit blurry. But like I said, what we're doing is taking the ad revenue from the channel, because the channel is 100% free. And it does take time out of our day. And people ask me, where do you find the time to make videos? I absolutely love it. And when you guys come in the store and tell me, hey man, I really like the videos, or it's really informative, or you give us a phone call, and you know, you're from halfway across the world. Maybe you saw the vlog episode the other day where that gentleman came from Abu Dhabi. He was a pilot, he picked up some macroalgae and took it back. I think that's so cool. And he found us through YouTube. The channel has been really transformative for the business entirely. So really, really grateful. And that's why we take the ad revenue. You guys are sitting through ads. I'm not sure what kind of ads you're watching. And I put it back into the lens, which cost us $2,000. We got a new camera. That was $1,000. This is a macro shot of our very expensive microphone that doesn't work very well, but also thank you, YouTube. And finally, what we're going to start doing is on every coral shipment we bring in, we're going to start giving away one free colony to somebody here locally. So the whole idea is take any of that ad revenue, put it back into the channel, invest in the gear, invest in the channel, invest in the hobbyists, invest in coffee. So that's this Saturday. I'm going to open an hour earlier. So Saturdays we normally open at 12. Feel free to come by at 11. It's going to give you a chance, if you haven't seen our new coral shipment, have a coffee, hang out with us, meet other reefers. More importantly, Black Friday is right around the corner. So Black Friday, I would say, has only been a thing here in Canada for what, maybe 10 years? Yeah, about 10 years now. So what we have is something called Boxing Day. So the day after Christmas, that's when we sort of have this big sale. And it's kind of clever for the retailers, because you buy everything, you know, for Christmas for your loved ones and your fellow reefers. By the way, we do gift cards if you have someone out there that you think would like coral as a holiday gift, a Christmas gift, something like that. We do gift cards. We can send you a physical copy or email you just a coupon code to use on the site. I know that people love those. What was I saying? Yeah, sorry. Okay, so now we also have adopted Black Friday. So Canadians are super lucky. We get to shop twice, right before the holidays, and then they hit us again right afterwards. This store gets crazy. Last Black Friday, last Boxing Day, there's a lineup from here. This is the line all the way to there. People were walking out. It was long wait times. It was frustrating, I think, for both you people, I'm sorry, that was incorrect. My reefing fam, for reefing fam, and also for us. It was a lot going on in the store. This year to sort of alleviate, Uber Eats, what's up? This year to sort of alleviate some of that congestion that comes with Black Friday, because we do have quite a small store here, what we're doing is gonna offer it a little bit earlier. So if you're looking for some hardware, you have your eyes on that Apex, on that AI Prime, on the Nero 5, on the Radio, be on. Maybe some dosers, any sort of equipment at all. Come by for Corals and Coffee this Saturday, 11 o'clock, because we can offer you those sort of discounts ahead of the crowd. You're going to get the same deal without the aggravation, without the wait. Maybe you have your eyes on some hardware. I'm not allowed to say in the video what the sale will be, because then we're going to get in trouble. We're not allowed to advertise lower prices. Just come by and have a coffee and hang out, and we'll take it from there, and we're going to hook you guys up. And like I said, at the same time, you get to see 250 new colonies that we have in, and all of our frags right now are on sale. $10 and $20 frags are buy two, get one free. Come by. That's 11 o'clock this Saturday. I know a lot of you people are not, I said it again, you people, my apologies. A lot of our reefing fam, you guys are not here. You guys are watching from California, from Florida, from Wyoming, from Italia, from España, from China. Maybe not China. I think they blocked YouTube. Can they watch us from China? Is anyone watching from China? I don't know. I don't know if it's allowed. Comment below if you're watching from China.
Probably banned.
I don't know what I'm saying. Wherever you're watching from, maybe we should live stream it. That should be our live stream. Yeah, that's it. We should. So if you can't be here, I'll try my best to figure out between today and Saturday how to do a live stream so that you can maybe have a coffee there at home while we have one here. It is Eastern Standard Time, I believe. It's -5. We're here in Toronto. Check out what that is. I think that's it for today's video. Just want to give you the heads up. And I'm only going to advertise it here on the channel. I'm not going to do our email blast. I'm not going to really say it anywhere else. I'm going to do some shout outs to some of our you know, best customers. But this is really just for the Fragbox Club. Oh, did I just invent the Fragbox Club? This is really just for the reefing fam, for you guys that are local, follow the channel, to say thanks for our new coffee machine. Come try it. We'll get some cream, some milk, some sugar, some vegan stuff. We'll see you on Saturday, 11 o'clock, Fragbox Corals. Thanks for watching, guys. You know in those Marvel movies when you watch right to the end and then they have that secret trailer that shows you the next movie? That's what we're doing. There's going to be Krispy Kremes on Saturday. Thank you for watching Fragbox TV.